This tutorial shows how to add headers and footers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat. Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a technical writer and editor who shares step-by-step software tutorials and writing tips for the real world on this channel and on my website at erinwrightwriting.com. Today we're going to look at how to add headers and footers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat. Plus, we'll also look at how to use more than one font format and position header and footer text on opposite sides of pages by adding multiple headers and footers. If you want to insert page numbers in your headers or footers, please see my other tutorial called How to Add Page Numbers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat, which is linked in the description box below. I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps will also work in Adobe Acrobat Standard DC, Acrobat 2020, and Acrobat 2017. Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader, doesn't provide a way to add headers or footers to PDFs. This is the basic method to add a header and footer to a PDF. You can add a header and footer at the same time. However, you can't apply different font formatting simultaneously. If you want to apply different formatting to different parts of your header or footer, please watch the next section in this tutorial. To begin adding your header and footer, select the Tools tab. Then select the Edit PDF button in the Tools Center. Next, select Header and Footer in the Edit PDF toolbar, followed by Add from the drop-down menu. When the Add Header and Footer dialog box appears, you can enter text into one or more of the six locations, which are the left, center, or right header, or the left, center, or right footer. From here, you can also change the font, font size, underlining, font color, or margins. Your changes will appear in the preview section. If you want your header or footer to only appear within a specific page range or only on even or odd pages, select the Page Range Options link. When the Page Range Options dialog box appears, enter a page range or choose Even Pages Only or Odd Pages Only from the subset menu. Then select the OK button. Finally, select the OK button to close the Add Header and Footer dialog box. Your new header or footer should appear in your PDF. If you need to edit your header or footer, reselect Header and Footer in the Edit PDF toolbar, and then select Update from the menu. Make any necessary changes in the Update Header and Footer dialog box, and then select the OK button. You can add additional headers or footers if you want specific text to appear only on even or odd pages, or if you want to apply more than one font format to the text. We'll begin again by selecting the Tools tab, and then selecting the Edit PDF button in the Tools Center, followed by Header and Footer in the Edit PDF toolbar, and Add from the drop-down menu. Now, enter the first text elements in the position text boxes in the Add Header and Footer dialog box. I'm going to place my first element in the left side of the header. Change the formatting as necessary. For this example, I'm going to leave the default for this text, but change the formatting when I add the second part of this heading. Now, select the Page Range Options link. When the Page Range Options dialog box appears, I'm going to choose Odd Pages Only from the subset menu so that the text I just entered into the left side of the header only appears on odd pages. Now select the OK button to close the Page Range Options dialog box, followed by the OK button to close the Add Header and Footer dialog box. Next, reselect Header and Footer and Add. An information dialog box will appear. Select the Add New button, acknowledging that you want to add another header or footer. Now enter the second text element in the position text boxes in the Add Header and Footers dialog box. I entered text in the left part of the header last time, so this time I'm going to place text in the right side of the header. And this time I'm going to change the formatting so that the text on the right side looks different from the text I previously entered on the left. Again, select the Page Range Options link. This time I'm going to choose Even Pages Only from the subset menu in the Page Range Options dialog box so that the text I just entered into the right side of the header only appears on even pages. Once again, select the OK button to close the Page Range Options dialog box, followed by the OK button to close the Add Header and Footer dialog box. Now, the text on the left side should only appear on odd pages, and the text on the right side should only appear on even pages. And as you can see, the formatting is different between the two. As always, save your PDF to save your changes. I have created many other videos about Adobe Acrobat, including how to convert PDFs to Microsoft Word files in Adobe Acrobat, and how to adjust line spacing in PDFs with Adobe Acrobat. Please see the playlist titled How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which is linked below for the complete list. The companion webpage for this video showing all the steps we just performed appears on erin.writewriting.com, which is also linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic related to Adobe Acrobat, Microsoft Word, or Google Docs that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.